Of course, this is a very distressing time for our club, our executive, our players and our board. We believe as a club that we have done everything to be compliant with the rules and regulations of the AFL and ASADA. But the integrity of the club is critical for the people sitting at this table and of course for the broader Essendon family. And that is why we have moved quickly today to call the AFL and ASADA to seek a clean bill of health.
Ships are sailing, but I